Hello, beautiful. Welcome back
to Tara's Traveling Paints Art Studio. I got some plans for this painting. I want to do a puddle pour, like a straight pour, maybe a couple of different ones over a black background with a ribbon going through it. So, this is inspired, gosh, I can't remember her name, but she did a painting the other day. But when I put this video up for you, I will also reference her and get the link and put it in there so that you can take a look at what she did. And I'm going to use a black background. I've got all the colors out here. I'm using Soho Ivory Black. I'm going to put it away now. I just want to leave them out so I don't forget to tell you. I am using Artist Loft Turquoise, ready to pour. Artist Loft Aqua Green Aquamarine, ready to pour. I'm using my Amsterdam White and my Amsterdam Black Cell Activator in this stack. I used what's the name of this red again? Spectral Red from Sargent Art in my cup because I had some left over. And then I went a little crazy with some metallics over here. So in this painting, we also have Ice Blue by Pouring Masters. We also have Royal Blue. We also have a little bit of Plum Crazy. Didn't do a lot with that. A little bit of Tangerine. Not a lot of that, though. Quite a bit of this Aztec Gold. I've got Yellow. And I got Vivid Jade and Green Apple. So I'm going to put them back so I don't forget to put them back. And we've got a decent space to work with, and I won't drive you guys crazy. I put them upside down because they're getting towards the end, and I want them to flow for me as long as they can. Some of them are getting really close to being done. Some of them still have some time. But, I'm going to be needing a new set of this stuff. That's for sure. I think I'm going to leave this out in case I need some more. And there's plenty of it, so if I do, I'll be in good shape. Good hands with all steak. All right. Let me go ahead and tilt you down. I think I want to work this canvas sideways. So let me get that done. All right, you ready? Okay. Working on 16 by 20 canvas. And there we go. I hope I have enough light. I added another lamp. I've got the back door open and got the house airing out because it's really nice out. And in the winter, when you get nice days, you need to let the air in. You need to move it around and all that fun stuff. So I'm hoping that everything has settled enough without settling too much. So I use my little stirrer with this because I use heavy body. And I keep using this over and over again for my black bases. And I don't know what, I guess it used to be piano black. It's no longer that. It's whatever black I put in there. So let me go ahead and get my little silicone whisk out. With heavy body, I've got to use a whisk. It just, I constantly screw it up, and I don't want to do that. Because heavy body paints will go a lot further than very thin paints. As you can see, let me show you. This is a soft body paint. It's by Sargent Black. I'm almost finished with it. I used 2 teaspoons of black in this from the Soho Ivory Black. So now, what's in my base paint? I have 1 part pouring medium gloss. I have 3 parts Floetrol and 1 part water. And so it's time to get my base down. See if I get any nigglets, those little things that happen, the little chunks. Yeah, see, I could probably even mix a little better. But I think that might be enough. always try to wipe off the edge because I'm going to put the top back on it. And it can be a little difficult to reopen, but I just squeeze it a little bit, and then boom. It's open. And it keeps the paint pretty good. I like that. And all right. Let me go ahead and spread that around. On a pretty decent base, because after the pouring and the ribbon, there's going to be some stretching, and I want to make sure she moves pretty good. So guys, cry me a river, okay? I've got 3 16 by 20 canvases left. I don't have any smaller. I do have 2 large ones, but I really got a plan for those, because sometimes if I don't like something, I paint over it, and I don't want to use that much paint and find that I don't like it. So I really need to plan for them. So I've done it a few times. I've got a painting up on the wall right now that I'm still trying to fall in love with. I just can't. And that's a big one, so it's going to be a redo. It's going to be a hefty-duty redo. For sure. So need a better system for paper towels. I definitely do. Okay. That so far, so good. Okay, that's dry enough. So I want to put a little fire on the base first. I've got my Bluetooth in. So I hope that really helps with audio, because I do have a lot of background noise as far as like the heater in the garage is like one of those big industrial kind of heaters. And when that goes off, you hear it. And also I find myself talking very lightly in these videos when I don't have the Bluetooth in. So I'm hoping that this will help us so you can hear me, you know? Alright, just want to make sure there's nothing really raw. Alright, here comes the moment of truth. I'm a little scared, but I gotta show you. That is a beautiful cup, and I hope I have enough. I wanted to fill it to the top, and I was like, God, sad. So, let's see some clumpy clumpies. Oh, now we're gonna do some reds. Okay, here we go. Getting a little better at holding my hand steadier. I really think I should stop, because the rest is going to be the ribbon. Probably should have had some gloves on already. I'm not even seeing any real yellow, and I've used quite a bit of that.
That's interesting.
Let's see. We'll see what happens. These are pretty little puddles. I like them a lot. So I'm going to stretch them out, okay? Then I'm going to go back in with a ribbon and pray for the best. All right. Let's head that way. Come back. Head that way. Come back. Now, I'm not going to stretch too far here. I'm not going to go over. I'm going to wait until the ribbon's on it for that. So I think these will be some interesting looking stuff. I tell you what. A little bit went over, but nothing crazy. Let's get over there. Okay. So, I do have little wiblets or whatever you call them. I don't even know the word I used before. I don't even know. Anyway, hit it with some fire. And I try to get these bubbles popped. I'll get low so I can see them. Activate a couple of cells. That's a beautiful thing. We like that. Oh, God, I just love it. I love painting so much, guys. You just don't know. And I haven't been doing it for a few days. I've been organizing like a madwoman. Isn't that really neat? That's the way that looks. That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay, I'm really scared that this is not going to work, but I'm going in. I'm going to go from off the side. Whoa, that is a really cool ribbon. Where's that bronze? I need you. Okay. Woo-wee! Now it's time to tilt, my friends. Okay. Holy cripes, I'm scared. It's so funny how afraid I get. Oh, she's got a lot of paint. Okay. Oh, don't lose too much of that. Oh, I really like that puddle. I lost quite a bit of it. That's okay. Oh my God. What the heck? It's a happy painting right there. Holy moly. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, damn. This is unlike anything I've ever done. That color combination is blowing my mind. I got the door open, so I'm hearing animals in the woods and whatnot. This is insane. Wow. Don't even... looking at here. So pretty. And I got negative space. You know me, I don't usually do that, but I gotta say, that's really pretty. Gorgeous. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at that. Wow, guys. Ooh-wee. Somebody's walking their dog down in the woods. Wow. I don't even... stuff, it like... It gets right into my heart. And... You almost feel like you want to cry. You know what I mean? It's so intense. When something... Just... You created something that makes you feel that intense. So I always consider these creations to not really be just me. Because, not that I'm trying to belittle myself or anything like that. I know I'm not alone in this painting. You know, it's not all me. Spirit is connecting with you using me. And you probably have things that you do that has the same effect. You know, like, for instance, cooking, painting, carving, gardening. You know that you're not alone. You're part of a team. And it's really... beautiful, because I just I'm like, oh my god, like I wish I had made another cup just like that. I wish I wrote down the order that I put it all in. And I wish I had more canvases, because I would keep going with this. But I do have the paints that I used, so I can figure that out. And a different order might be, I got chameleon cells even. Woo! Babies. That is some beauty. Ah, I can't wait till it turns on for me, because I'm going to see more as it dries than I do now. And I'm hoping that we don't lose any of this area. And I'm hoping we don't lose any of that area. Or over there. I feel I have a lot of teal, so I'm really happy. I just don't want anything to run away on me. It's gorgeous. Gosh. Those ribbons. You know, the next time I do something like this, I think I'm going to run the ribbons across it like that, because I really like how this looks. Let's get you in for a close-up, okay? Bring you over to my side. Let's go from the top. She is beautiful. It's just, I love working over black. It's really grown on me. Look at them little chameleons. Look at them. Shut up. Holy moly. Wow. I'm really liking this drama right here. That is... Whew.
Oh my goodness gracious, look at that. What's the sound of the wind outside? Oh man, wait. What? I think I'm gonna get more cells popping up in here. Where's my finger? Where? Right in there. I'm feeling that. All right. Stay tuned for the 24-hour drive. Don't go away! All right, this is more like a 36-hour dry result, and I don't think it's completely dry. If you see some shine right there, but that could be just the paint because that Artist Loft Ready to Pour is pretty shiny when it dries, so I'm not going to touch it. But I couldn't wait to show you what this looks like. Look at this beautiful. It's just unreal. I'm super happy with this. Let's get into the little spots. That is what... So this I did four, well, you know, I did four straight pours and then a ribbon. Look at that. And I'm just in love. Beautiful amount of cell action. These colors are gorgeous together. It's so dramatic and peaceful. It's, I don't even know. Tell me what you think when you look at it. What does it feel like to you? It's, I don't know. I don't know. Let's put it this way. Maybe another perspective. Oh. It's gorgeous. Oh, thank you so much for hanging out with me again. Stay tuned for some pictures.